Hello. Hello, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Well, before to say a few words about the last book I wrote, about the rhythm of the silence, I would like to just tell you a little story happened to me like 3 years ago. I was in Bergen, south of Norway, and I was with friend fishing. Just what happened. And it was winter time, and suddenly we see a man on the water. It was very, very on the sea, very cold. And the thing is incredible, there is no boat around him. He was swimming like this. And the thing incredible, this man go for him, and we take him, and we talk to him, and I met friend with him. And this person is Emilien Moyon. And that's incredible, but that's true when we began friendship. Anyway, maybe I don't need this stick anymore. And okay, this time. Then I will.
Oh, the shark babe has such teeth, dear, and it shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old Maggie Heath, babe, and it keeps it out of sight. You know when that shark bites with his teeth, babe, scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves, though, wears old Maggie Heath, babe, so there's never a trace of red. Now on the sidewalk, ooh, Sunday morning, lies a body just oozing life. Eek! And someone sneaking round the corner. Could that someone be Mac the Knife? There's a tugboat down by the river, don't you know, where a cement bag is just drooping on down. Oh, that cement is just, it's there for the weight, dear. Five will get you 10, old Maggie's back in town. Now you hear about Louis Miller, he disappeared, babe, after drawing out all his hard-earned cash. And now Maggie Heath spins just like a sailor. Could it be our boy's done something rash? Did he dive a ho, ho, yeah, Sugi Tawdry, ooh, Miss Lottie Lenya, and old Lucy Brown. Oh, the line forms on the right, babe. Now that Maggie's back in town, I said, Jenny Diver, whoa, Suki Tawdry, look out to Miss Lottie Lenya and old Lucy Brown. Yes, that line